Welcome back to another episode of The Witcher with me, Magix, and in-game zones again. And in this episode we are going to rough up the Salamander Bandits. So stay tuned and let's go!
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
So, here we go again. The town seems still to be empty now. Because we have, yeah, solved most of the first chapter, actually. And, well, I was checking how to proceed in the crypt or the cave, because we couldn't find, yeah, any way to press on there. And, yeah, while looking this up, I found out that there are actually two hidden bosses in chapter 1. And one is indeed in the crypt, and one is actually in the Drawner place, but it will only spawn before you get the quest to kill the Drawners for the brains and the advancement in chapter 1 or afterwards. And since we have done this in the last episode, we can check this Drawner place again at night. And the crypt can be also revisited for a hidden boss in there, and I think you need to finish the quest of the guard type in front of the city, front this gate, where he tells you that he is relocated. And what we have also missed is, because I didn't found a way yet to go to this mill down there, because the girl that we have rescued way before, I think in around episode 3 or something, she is waiting there at around or the beginning of 19 o'clock or something like that, and yeah, she is like a love interest. But we need a way to get to this other side, actually, and I'm unsure how you can get there. Because it seems like we can't swim. So I want to actually find a way there while it's still daytime. Before we fight the Drawners around here. And we also cleared out actually the entrance to the bandits' hideout, the Salamander Bandits, and the door we couldn't open before, that was going down, that's the key you needed from the inn, actually. So now let's speak to the guy around here that was dealing with them. Let's see what he has to say to all of this. Heron, exactly.
Witcher!
Any other work for a Witcher?
I could probably find something. I need a parcel delivered to Vizima, to a man named Coleman at the Hairy Bear Tavern. No questions asked.
Give me the package. Yeah, I'll drop it off.
Coleman will pay you.
Farewell.
Good, so got a new quest. That was worth the visit, but we still need to find a way to go to this other side. Maybe down there, actually. And this mill should be haunted or something like that. That is what we have learned previously. So, there's also a fireplace around here. And I definitely need some more potions for this optional bosses, I think. Because at least the ghoul one should be pretty tough. That's what I have been reading, at least. Now, can you go down here somehow? Yes, this is a stair down. So we could have gone here way earlier. I missed it because I didn't find the way, and I hope it's still possible. I'm not sure. But here is Mikul again. But he has no other information. So. We can check out the mill by daytime quickly. But it's locked, so. And of course, we were told to bring some alcohol, so. Should still have some alcohol here, right? Yeah. We have enough alcohol to party with the girl. So, I would say, let's meditate a little bit, see what potions we can make. Then let's go to hunt for these optional bosses, wizard girl, and then finish up these bandits. But we need to find a fireplace or something. Actually, it was down here, right? The drowners are only there at night, so we can meditate till dusk, I guess. Let's see. Potions. What can we make? The Hellhound Soul can give us a Silver Tenant later on. We already had the Frightener's Vision. White girl. The swallow was very nice. But we already have a lot of swallows. We can mix this, I guess. And I want somehow make this oil. But we don't have the ability to make oil, so we would need another level up to actually make oils. Anyways, this blizzard potion was also really good, but seems like we can't make it. We are missing some ingredients. Actually, Rebus, seems like. We are missing green ingredients, no, actually not. Unsure, can you only make one potion? Can make one of those. Sure. We are missing something. Maybe a boys potion or something. But anyways, to wait till sunset. Let's meditate. I guess. Yeah, let's put it at. It should be like 9 o'clock or something like that. Yeah, 10, okay. And it's dangerous, so. Oh, and here they come already. I actually want to go to the millman. Get rid of them quickly. Good. Them. Anyways, we only have till 11 o'clock or something. If the girl is still there, at one point in chapter 1 I have read that you can't finish this romance anymore because she will be gone then. So I hope it's still viable. Still, I don't, because I don't have any safe game of older, older times in the game. There's nothing I can do else. Because now that the guard is here, I'm not sure. There are more drowners. And there is a nadir, that is one of the optional bosses actually. Yeah, it seems like we can't go here anymore. Well, and at least try to finish this drowners. Good. Let's use a fast style for a single one. Good. There are even more. The Royal Guardsman, we have spoken to before, he actually mentions these optional bosses, if you pay attention. And he is also the one that will give us the spoils of the war, so to say. Come on, one by one. While we are here, around here, we can also grab these plants so that we can make more potions, actually. Yeah, but it's sad that I can't now also finish the romance. I wanted to see how it is. Well, anyways, next rounder. It's the last of his minions. So, Mr. Boss, now it's your turn. Nadir, it's a named boss, so... named mob. And he's bigger. And he's surely ugly. But we got him. No big deal. And here, it's a drowner's death's head, and it's actually a trophy. So, we have finished one of the optional bosses. Let's try to wrap up the next quest then. So, I guess before you finish all of these trust quests and the lightning of the shrines, you can then go here for the romance, if you want to replay this game. This would be the way to do it. Fortunately, I missed the chance, and since I don't have a save gate, I can't show it to you anymore. But I hope to, do the next romance, if there is another one in the game. I mean, that's the kind of the price you pay if you do a blind let's play, right? This is the stuff you miss and only learn afterwards. Maybe I can look this up on YouTube too. Anyways. Let's see. This is the Salamandra's hideout. It's now marked on the map. We already were there. So, I guess we can try to beat them. Since they are on our way, and then report our victory simply later. It's also a place where all of these dogs were spawning. Let's see. Yeah, we are very near. And this was also the place where the ghoul was outside, so it was already kind of obvious. And this is the trapdoor that will now open thanks to all the key we have looted from the innkeeper.
Can't get up there. I need another way out.
Yeah, and here they are. This is the other side of the cave that we couldn't go to before, so there is another boss, so I hope we can beat him now without our buffs. We can use the Swallow at least. Cat is not very useful right now. Yeah, so let's use one of those. Should last around 2 hours here. Well then, let's do this. Let's try to beat the boss.
You took your time.
You have something of mine.
No longer, I'm afraid. And you, like your predecessor, you work for rapists and murderers. Enjoying it?
Where's Berengar?
That dolt ran off. But during our brief acquaintance, he was certainly more talkative than you. No wonder, given Azar Javed's persuasiveness.
Who's Azar Javed?
A powerful mage. You're no match for him.
We'll see.
Your courage isn't lacking, Witcherette. We'll see how you fare after Azar gets you.
Did you say I work for murderers?
That lice-ridden village hick Odo came to us for advice on how to kill a warrior. We said someone so pathetic could only fight soldiers in dreams.
This is a scintillating conversation, but it's time for some action.
We don't have what you seek. It's not here. They took it straight to our base in Vizima.
Too bad. Let's dance.
All together! At him!
Well, and let's go. Let's use our nice group style and focus on this boss. And well, there goes his head. So only one lackey left. That's it! We have done it. Well,
that was some neat sword work.
Alvin.
What are you doing here? Yes, exactly.
Riverine sent me to this deserted house. He said someone would be waiting there for me.
That son of a... I'm glad you're safe.
I overheard them saying we'd be taken to Vizima.
To Vizima? That's where I need to go to find Salamandra. Follow me. We'll find a way out of this cave.
That wall looks pretty thin. Maybe we can break it down.
Let's try.
So, we were actually working for the bad guys. Murderers, rapists, and what have you. So, they were using us pretty neatly. Anyways, let's loot them. And then let's try to get out of here. Wow, that's a lot of loot. And now we are full again. This is already a good potion. So, oh, haven't we read this before? Oh, okay. I guess we can eat this and make room here. And we can also drink this stuff. We'll use for now. And still one more. This is the Hellhound Soul. Well, we already got this, so I guess it's no longer useful, actually. But it's not like you can throw it on the damn ground. Or can you? Drop item. Sure. Probably won't need it anymore. Mind read, okay. So, we found a new formula. Let's try to get out of here. Wow. Even more good loot. Oh, we already have this one, right? Well, drop it, please. Get the rings. I have still the hope that we can at one point find a merchant where we can sell the stuff. Let's check out this crate. Meteorite, this can upgrade our weapons, so. Just another good item. What we want, some money. And some more rings. So, yeah, I guess we don't need this book anymore too. And one more. What can we throw away? Goat's milk. Yeah, sure. It's a shame that the innkeeper is dead, so we can't stuff our items with him. And here are even more children. Wow. What were they doing with those children? We'll need the fireplace right now.
Please don't hurt me! They want to take us away from our parents!
This is why the hounds were attacking the city, probably.
Follow me.
Finally, we found the entrance. And there is Abigail. Okay.
Why did you come here, Witcher?
Why are you here, Witch?
I'm brewing up another spell. Why?
Lots of smoke in your magic.
Mighty ingredients make mighty spells. Mighty enough for the whole village.
Why are you doing this?
The angry mob has come. Burn the witch, they cry. She has summoned the beast. I must defend myself.
Men summoned the beast with their wicked deeds.
I'm not surprised. Honest Mikkel violated Ilse. She took her own life.
You profited from the poison.
Odo killed his brother for coin. The Reverend exiled his daughter when she became pregnant. Now she whores herself in Vizima. Heron sold a squirrel to the guards for gold.
You knew, but did nothing.
They trade their gold for poisons and other potions. No business of mine how they're used.
It's clear why the beast haunts you. I need to expose the guilty. Stay here while I speak to those outside.
Don't let them harm me. My sins are not as great as they say.
Really?
Learn for yourself if you like. We're alone. We have some time.
Okay. So, maybe this is the other love interest right now? Okay.
Abigail, I was drawn to you from the start.
Let's see. Okay. Well, this is one of the love cards I guess you get. But only if you initiate these romances. And we have missed one. So, yeah. Where was it again? Journal. Characters. These are all the characters we have met so far. And Vesna was the girl we have rescued, the barmaid. But she's no longer there since the inn was attacked, so... yeah. There is nothing more, and you can't watch at this character card anymore, I guess. Let's see, characters? No. Yeah, this is click to see the card, so you can always then click to see it again. Well, looks kind of creepy, but well. This is Berengar with a hidden face. Yeah, these are all the bad guys. Also in here we have met. Lambert, Kalkenstein, Leo. Leo is dead, of course. And Mikul is actually a rapist. Didn't tell us about this before. He mourned the death of his girlfriend, but he actually raped her, so... yeah, this one... this was the guy we helped out with the plants, but he actually killed his brother. So, this is an interesting twist of events, that's for sure.
I've told you my tale. Now you must choose.
Yeah, the choose is probably to kill all these villagers now, right?
Follow me.
Yep. Get our justice in here. There they are.
Burn the devil's mistress! Let the bitch die in pain! The witch hides within. Let the eternal fire consume her sinful body, and we'll be rid of the beast.
Not so fast. She must be judged fairly.
That bitch ruined my life! She cast her spells on my brother, wanted to steal him and his gold. My brother scorned her, so she did the devil's magic on me, used me to kill him! The treachery!
I came across a doll that resembled you in her hut.
I dream of it even now! Her magic committing the murder! She should die!
Your brother was a warrior. You're nothing but a drunk. How could you have killed him unless he was sleeping?
Exactly. Why listen to him, Reverend? He's a mutant, a freak, a witcher!
What are your charges, Haran?
She made me a hawker. She promised herself to me if I helped the Scoia'tael. I detest non-humans, but I had to trade with them.
You've done all right for yourself.
Gold isn't everything. There are principles to abide by.
You trade with bandits who kidnap children. I don't believe one word of what you say.
Have you made your decision?
What do you think, Reverend?
The witch used Odo and Haran. She poisoned Ilsa.
Mikkel raped Ilsa, who took her own life.
Abigail should have departed long ago, but stayed to exact revenge for the evil fate that befell her. She used the devil's magic on these simple people and summoned the beast.
He is a fanatic.
Shut up, you bastard. You lead this band of rogues, so you must know they sell children to the salamanders, and you knew about the rape and murder. I spit on you. You're all the same. All guilty.
Exactly.
You'll regret this.
I'm getting Abigail. Return to your homes.
Since the beginning of time, woman has been the nest of all evil, the tool of chaos, party to the conspiracy against the world and the human race. Woman is ruled solely by corporal lust. To satisfy her insatiable hunger and unnatural desires, she gladly serves demons!
They intend to kill us.
Don't be afraid.
There she is! Burn the foul witch!
No one is burning anyone.
Friends, they wish to scare us. Fear not! They're helpless as long as we stand together!
Is that so?
Be gone, Witcher, and leave the witch, or we'll burn you too.
I'd like to see you try, pleb.
Ah!
Shove off, and maybe I'll let you be.
What a coward.
You have two options. Wait until I leave and then murder Abigail, but then I'll come back. I'll slay every lice-ridden peasant, anything that moves and can't climb a tree. Or you can try to lead honorable lives, clear your conscience, start again, like humans. The choice is yours.
Thank you, Geralt.
Let's go. We need to deal with the beast.
Here it comes. Okay, so we need the group style probably. Wow, we even get healing. But Abigail is down now. What's this? We are stunned or something? Damn you. Taking too much damage right now. definitely need some healing. Yeah, it's not a good idea to eat right now. And now she's up again. Good. Yeah, let's try to keep some distance to heal. Oh, this is a hard fight. Damn it, we are stunned again. Come on, dodge. Good, the rune worked. Come on, we do this. So without Abigail, this fight is definitely harder. I mean, the small ones are not that strong, but they are stunning our healers, so get to take care of them. Good, got this one. Now to the beast again. Ah, damn you, somewhat stunning us. Ah, this was it. What a fight. Good, and another ring, but... well, I guess we have to heal anyways. Now,
helping that whore was your last mistake. Die, bloody mutant!
I've enough strength for the two of you.
Odo, grab the pitchfork.
Okay, so now they feel brave. But this is their last mistake. Let's kill this reverend and grab his passport. Yep. Some peasants won't stop us after killing some demon hounds, so... like this... you coward killed your brother in sleep! You deserve to die. So, this should be it. Some nice gold. And the passport! So, now I hope Estain can still turn in my trophy.
Geralt, what would have happened to me without your aid?
You would die.
I'm glad you found it in yourself to believe me.
Who would I be otherwise?
Thank you. Farewell.
Good. So, who was the real monster? Most likely the humans, right? And yeah, we still have too much loot again. A lot of loot. Still, we haven't found any damn merchants to sell this stuff to. There are so many dead bodies now. Okay, so still need to find someone to sell all this stuff to. And I wonder if these hellhounds will now spawn still, even though we have beaten the beast. Is there any more? No. Can now make also the potion for the silver talents, right? So yeah, we can't get the skulls. Okay. Well, everyone is dead. Let's see if the royal huntsman is still there. Yes, he is there, so we can turn in our trophy. The last thing to do in chapter 1 then is to visit the crypt again. Let's see.
Greetings.
I have the head of the Lakeshore Monster.
Impressive indeed for a drowner. Even looks like... Holy Melitelli! A drowned dead! That earns you 200 orins.
Nice.
Take care.
So, we even gained another level. Let's venture to the crypt and try to finish this dungeon now too. And then we have seen everything from chapter 1. Everything but the second love interest of the barmaid. Come on, ghoul. Good. Can we still with it the blacksmith? Because we have now found meteorite or something like that, but it seems like every person in this map is gone now. Yeah, there's nothing here anymore. The inn is empty, the merchants are gone, so... Yeah, well, let's try to beat this last boss then. We probably need another Swallow for this one. Because I'm now afraid he's as strong as this Helldog. But we still have 6 potions, so... Might be fine. Yeah, it seems like the bar guests are no longer spawning. So let's see, it should be around here. And notably, Mikul was not there during the ambush. And we know that he is at the mill, so... We'll talk to him, surely. And here we go. Yeah, let's actually rest first. Because the potion will not last that much longer, and I want to get the intoxication down. Yeah, let's see. Can't make the Hellhound Soul. Better alchemical base is required. And for the other stuff, we don't have enough ingredients. So there's not much we can actually do right now. Okay, we have 3 bronze talents. We can buff up our Igni rune or our Art rune. But Art is pretty good right now. Could buff up our Igni a little bit. This increases the angle, actually. Oh, but I think what I actually wanted was the talent for the oil making. Exactly. And then we should be able to make this necrophage oil. And I should have the ability now, but... haven't bought this oil actually, damn it. Okay. And we can't talk to Abigail anymore, so this is probably another thing you should take care of before. Well, we've got them. No, we didn't get these talents. Draw power 2, poison resistance, well. Instead of brewing potions out of them, I will... Poison resistance is, seems fine. Incre- increasing the damage shouldn't be bad. Let's go with this for now. And then let's quickly meditate 1 hour. Yep. So. Let's go into the crypt quickly again. And let's see if we can actually go to this optional boss right here. This was a dead girl. Yeah, and then now the entrance is open. So. Let's gain the vision again. Prepare for this boss fight. Yeah, here's the place of power, so we didn't need the rune outside. So, this was the igniting rune. So we can actually buff this up too. Right, yes. So, Igni it is for now. We have the Blessing of Fire. And a Ritual of Magic, so fire is our way to go now. And here, you can see the dead guards that went into here again to open this passage. And I will now quickly save. And just like in the TV series, we buff up ourselves with the potions and then go to slay the stuff. We also have the Tenny Owl. This increases endurance regeneration, so we can spam our Igni if it's good. So let's see. Yeah, this seems to be good because you can come somewhat keep your distance. But you can only do it so often, of course. Then we can use hit and run tactics. Anyways. Let's beat the minions first, of course. Good. Trying to hit my combos here. And looting the blood, of course. Good. Let's press on. Two are coming. Good. Yeah, it would be far easier with the necrophage oil. Damn it, we can't cast if they attack us. Come on. You can do this, Geralt. Good. Now this one. Good, we have put some points into Strange and can stagger them with each attack. So a single one is more easy to beat. Okay. Let's see what is in here. Well, only more food. We can see in the darkness, and have to make more of these cat potions actually. They are very useful. So let's see. This is exactly openable. And here comes another ghoul. Let's try to beat it before the other one comes. Well, too late. Also try to evade these attacks, of course. Good. Yes. Still have have those buffs, but we only have 1 more hour now. So this is a real crypt level now. Nothing more here. Let's continue. There he is, Osril. New region, the hall. And there he is, the optional boss. So here he comes. Well, and this was a wasted igni. Boss time. Let's press on, press on. Don't let him attack. Oh, yeah, he's dealing a lot of damage, you can see this. So let's try to regenerate. Let him come again. And Igni. Good. So he's not the fastest. You can use hit and run tactics somewhat to regenerate more stamina and then use all the fire tactics. This feels kind of lame. We have full health again, so let's go in. Uh oh. We are stunned. Not good. Defend! Careful. This costs half of our hit points and we are now bleeding. Yeah, he's dangerous. So without the swallow potion it would be really dangerous. But fire is definitely useful. I'm kind of scared right now. I have to wait till our health is kind of back up. So luckily he doesn't have much ability to catch us. There's a nice treasure chest as a reward too. Now this is too dangerous still. Let's give him the fire. I definitely want to level up my Igni, I think, next. Or even 2 treasure chests. Our health is now kind of back up. Come on. Do it, Geralt. Yes! Beaten him. So, our trophy. King of the Crypt. We have done this, but definitely need around level 10 or something. He was a strong one. And a lot of alcohol and a meteorite. Oh, so we have to drop something again. Oh. Ah, okay. We could still stack this. So plus 15% damage. Nice. But you need 3 pieces of meteorite. So do this now. And I like the alcohol actually. Yeah, we can drop some of these flints. Let's prep these ingredients. They are more useful. Since we can use Igni to make fire. And yeah. A new region corridor. But this only leads back to the entrance, so I guess that's it. We have beaten both optional bosses. Let's get our trophy reward. And there are actually 10 or 12 in the game, so I hope I can find them all. Because I will not always read where they are. And since this is more like a blind let's play, well, we might still miss them. There is still another trunk. Oh. Money time. Good. Yeah, so our next bronze talents will probably go into a better Igni. Seems very useful. and into the Silver Blade, because I feel like we're getting this soon. But first, let's get our trophy reward. Now let's talk to the guardsman. This was the Rune of Power, never mind. And most of my gold will probably go into... potions. They are very good. It's fun to use them. Maybe making a better sword? This way. And in potions. Yeah, potions I already said. And I hope as soon as we find a merchant that wants to buy our rings, we have a lot of gold. Receipts, of course, are good to make better potions, so... Maybe Abigail is again in her hut now, and you can actually buy this Necrosage stuff to increase your... to make these oils to increase your damage against the ghouls, but... we have beaten the boss without, but applying the oil that you learn from her would increase your damage, so it becomes a little bit more easy, but I think the danger is more in getting hit by him, because you could see that he deals quite a lot of damage, so... using Igni definitely helps, or going in while he is staggered and then, use kind of hit and run tactics, right? So, anyways, I went in the wrong direction. So, the place the dog was howling at was probably where he dug his dead brother, somewhere around here. But now the dog is gone too, so that's that, I guess. And yeah, no bug guests spawning anymore, so you can also run around here by night. What an evil village. Didn't expect that in the beginning. That's really cool. Subverted expectations, I guess. Anyways, where was the huntsman? Just around the corner, I guess. Yep, there he is. Let's show him our trophy.
Right.
Yes, right.
Greetings.
I killed the beast from the crypt.
What the? Unlike any ghoul I've seen. Here, 200 orins.
Take
Thanks.
Care.
Thanks. All ghoul, so this was a special ghoul. Anyways, yeah, let's go to this Miller's Gate. There's also a cave beneath the city wall. Can we go there? That's interesting. Let's check this. Lot of dead peasants. I didn't kill all of them, right? Don't know who killed them, maybe the dogs? The beast? Or they killed each other, who knows? Now everyone is dead. I guess I could have prevented this by siding with the villagers, but... well, then a witch would have died, and she... seemed more innocent, but... then again, she made the poison and stuff, so she's probably not innocent either, so... whatever evil you side with is still an evil, so... there is no justice here. And hopefully we find new merchants in the city. Which we could enter now with the pass. Let's check if we can go to this cave down on the left-hand side. Yeah, it seems like... so this is also a place you could go to probably way earlier. There's also a fireplace. And some
lives in that cave is far from friendly.
Exactly. So let's see if we find a super boss or something in there. Okay, more of these plants. Come on, beat them. Good. So, this can't be entered. Some spores, sure. And more of these echinops. Which we fought before while we were drunken, so I hope the strong style is the correct style. They're dealing quite a lot of damage. Oh, we are not healing anymore because we don't use the swallow right now. Let's see. I wanted to press the journal. Monsters. Yeah, there's no entry for them. I don't have any information on them. Here comes another one. Maybe there's a hidden boss in here too. Well, the fire is surely effective. Good. Well, another one. Two ones. Okay. One is shooting, one is up front. Killed the first one. Wow, even more. Getting dangerously. Good. We should be able to make this, and then we have to heal up. This human remains is a quest item, okay. Dead hand of the past. What is this? Let's check out our journal. Dead hand of the past, the chapel. As the reverend is dead, I shouldn't have any problems burying the body in the church. Okay. Yeah, this was what we've picked up before we killed the Heron Brock. Arenga fled from those evil villagers to Vizima, so we are still following him, okay. This also goes to the Vizima city. Yeah, so we can check out the chapel. This was probably what this cave was for. And there is another of these echinops shooting at us. And there are two, which is too much right now. I need some more healing, actually. But this food is only healing so slowly. It's not regenerating us very nicely. Maybe the strong style is actually the wrong one. Not sure. It seems like this is all there is. one. Let's try to finish this. If they both shoot, we can't use our runes, unfortunately. Come on, do this. Good. One more. I think it should be fine. Fast one dealt not that much damage, actually. So the strong one should have been the right one. Okay. Still some food in our inventory. The food is definitely not as good as the swallow potion, so... I recommend the potion. And that's it. And let's go to the chapel quickly. So this was maybe the dead person we have read about in the book from the cellar of the Reverend. And I have a guess that this is actually the remains of his pregnant daughter that he has killed. So yeah, he was such an evil guy. Or just a fanatic. Who knows? Yeah, it was down there. Okay. The chapel was here. Can we enter here now? Yes. We couldn't enter here before. There is the altar. Or some wine, okay. And stairs down. He remains.
Remember me?
I do. You chased me, you and your ghastly hunting party.
I do still, though chase isn't the word.
Why is that?
My task is to see destiny fulfilled.
Say I believe you. Will you tell me my destiny?
Destiny is a double-edged sword. You are one edge, the other is...
death? What do we answer here?
Death.
I'll follow you, waiting for mistakes.
That's not all. There is death, but there's also free will. I'll find Salamandra and fulfill my own destiny.
I'll be waiting, Wolf. Endrian va sauv leotervle.
Okay.
You mock destiny. You mock it and trifle with it. Destiny is a double-edged sword. You are one edge and the other is death? No. It's we who die because of you.
This is Leo.
Unable to catch you, death contents itself with us. Death stalks you, following in your footsteps, White Wolf. But others die because of you.
What the heck? So we are fighting Leo now, what? Well, can't beat him with the strong style, that's for sure. Oh. fast style is effective. Didn't expect to fight here. But here, now we killed him. For another weapon upgrade. So this is our third meteorite, actually. And well, whatever ever this was, we have killed Leo. And we've got the character entry. I should look for Luvarden in Vizima. Okay, sure. Which was okay. Leo. This time on a Spectre, it reminded me that I failed in the cellars of Kaer Morhen. Okay. I had to kill the priest. Yeah, well. It was quite the argument. Anyways, that's that. And I guess this should be finally everything. And it's daytime now. So, this was the cave beneath the city wall. And now the Miller's Gate is blinking, so probably face the last survivor of this town. Let's eat a ham sandwich. Let's heal some HP back while we are going there. Anything, anyone outside the castle wall or city wall is dead. So the city guards are the sole survivors. And the girl we have rescued in the inn, of course. So, Mikul. Let's see what the rapist is saying.
Mikul, I need to enter the city. I have a pass.
I wanted to say I was sorry. I apologize, Witcher.
Apologize to Ilsa, Mikul.
Well?
Sergeant, that Witcher's here. The one I told you about.
Who do we have here, Mikul? Is this the man we want?
Yes, sir, Sergeant, sir. It's that filthy freak, the Witcher.
A blasphemer and a counterfeiter, do I guess well?
Yes, he asked who's allowed into the city. They came with that, that letter of safe conduct from the Order.
Now, if that's a knight of the Order, then I'm Princess Adder.
Son of a bitch.
Well, so we are betrayed and in a dungeon now. Chapter 2, hey! Okay.
Hey, let me out of here, I'm innocent. Those 5 pounds of Fistech were for personal use. Hey, you, jailer, at least move me. I don't want to be with the politicals. Politics makes you rot. I'm a decent thief. Let me out.
Shut your trap. I'm busy.
Jethro, keep it down. You're looking to kill me?
That thief's bugging me.
Thief, right. And I'm here with the politicals. Scandalous.
I said shut up.
Stop screaming or on my mother's life I'll bloody smash your junky mouth.
Abso-fucking-lutely beautiful.
What's your problem, Whitey? You wanna dance to Vizeman? Come on, I wanna see your hands in the air.
Jethro, open the cell.
Ooh, scared. Soft as butter. Come on, Whitey, what you got?
Back off.
What, you wanna fight or not?
Professor, move it. You're free.
Oh, the professor.
How ironic, our paths cross again. So near and yet so far. Fear not, Witcher, we'll meet again. I assure you.
You're making a mistake. This man's a murderer.
You fail to grasp the basic rules governing this world. You're a genetically modified murderer with no place in modern society. But we'll tend to that problem next time. Farewell.
We will get you.
I can't wait.
Well, so I guess we have to find a way out of this dungeon. Yeah, but let's wrap the episode up here. We have finished chapter 1, and yeah, next time we begin chapter 2. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Now with Thound back again, and yeah, till next time, right? Bye bye.